That is a very famous name in films. Are you related to all those Van Patten?
They've been in the business about 40 years.
How have you been acting?
About 10 years now. I started when I was 9 years old. About 40 years.
And how long have you been acting?
About 10 years now. I started when I was 9 years old. In New York, doing commercials. Then I came out here to do a screen test with Tony Stevens, who brought me out here. And I got the screen test, the pilot.
What are some of the offbeat parts, Vincent, that you might have played through the years?
Offbeat. On Disney shows, and I've been to the other extreme. I've been a junkie. I've been a very nice boy on Disney shows, and I've been to the other extreme. I've been a junkie on medical center, cowboy. The Boy in the Bronc Buster and Charlie and the Angel. The Boy in the Bronc Buster is all about rodeoing, and they taught me how to ride. They brought me out of four weeks in advance with a Wrangler. And we rode every day, and so I became a really good driver because of it. And that was...
That's with Fred McMurray and Cloris Leachman and Kurt Russell. And
that's with Fred McMurray and Russell. And that's a good one, too. That was an actual feature, which was out about a year and a half ago. And this is the first time I've been on television.
Do you enjoy always talking about acting, Vincent, or... Are there lots of other things that you really enjoy talking about just as much?
Well, I enjoy talking about it's a great interest of mine.
And the beach, because that's what I do. In my spare time, I play a lot of tennis. I play every day.
From the beach, because that's what I do. In my spare time, I play a lot of tennis. I play every day, about 2 hours. And I go to the beach. And the beach is so beautiful. And just try to stay healthy with my family.
Do you do any tournament playing?
Yes, I do. In fact, this year I was invited to Wimbledon to play in the tournament. And I was going to all set to go, but I got this movie instead called The Rooster. So I decided to move also.
And Ruta Lee plays my mother. And Ty Harden.
And myself and Lee Roy. And it's about a boy between 18 and it's called cock fighting. So,
turn 18.
A cool sport that I handle my first season.